Time to get in there. Ahoy, ahoy. Time to pick up where we left off on those Heavensward speedruns. Featuring one dungeon from the last set, which happens to be the longest one. Just want to get back into the swing with it. See if we can get anywhere. And then we got five more, which is most of set two. Away you go, Lochune. So, research facility first. Picking up from last time, we're going to go unrestricted. Gonna go Heavensward. There it is. End of set one. And then I'm going to run through everything up to Anti-Tower. We shall see what transpires. Let's check the timer. Excellent, that's set. It's already set. Alright then, I'm just going to get going. While they're lurking, please enjoy. I'm going to cue the music. Already not happy about that. Nope. No, not how that goes. Those three spread out the second it started, which wasn't polite. Go again. So, those three mechs need to die pronto, is how this works. Please stop moving away. Piece of shit. There we go. Takes care of him. We do a hide. That was a waste. No, we did it wrong. I must destroy the mechs without using a mudra. I remember now. Maybe one mudra. Yep. I'm gonna fireball you. A hybrid flash here. Fireball you, and Jisatsu fireball you, and I'm gone. That's how we do. Let's get this ready. Not the door. That's the door. Don't sprint yet. Bioweapon research. This is where the run door is interesting. Just gotta get all the way over there. done. That was in two attacks for the pack. That's as fast as I can get it. That's what we want. Hit the Chimera. Couldn't help that trick standing at the back just out of range, but not to worry. Please die. Please die. Okay, die to this. Okay, die now. Fucking third time's the charm. There we go. I should have hit him again with a higher attack. Elevator. Ah, it's not here and here. It's like out here. I'm gonna take a swing. Close enough. Should have killed him with a boost, but that's fine. That's the right place for that. There we go. Over here, you slowing us down. Okay, now as we learned last time, you cannot stop the Alcyon Prime from using Annihilation at least once, so you just have to pretty much get here. So I'm slightly ahead of myself from last time, but we're not going to PV it. I missed an attack there, that was a mess. Missed an attack there, that was just disastrous. Did I wasted my trick attack as well, didn't I? Yes, I did. How dreadful. Can't, in fact, dumpster him to zero right there. Yeah, he's dead now. Okay. Sure. About the thing. Ooh, 601, because we had all those fumblings earlier on. See, it's about 18 to 20 seconds of basically waiting for Annihilation to finish, but that's not terrible. There's no Hullbreaker Island, I'll tell you that much. Alright, let's go again. We got the first area down. And we did fairly okay in the second. We really fumbled up on the boss in there. See. I do. And gone. Glorious flop timing. I don't know where we're going to do, we ain't got time. Got places to be, buddy. Okay, that's good. I'm getting the transition just at the sub-minute mark. That was very nice. Integrating the frog into that pack of Imperials definitely helped. Now we just got to go this way. Dash. There we go, kill them in two attacks. Lightning Bolt to finish gave me another dash, so I used it to get down here. That was obviously much cleaner than the first train wreck, so let's keep going. Let it ride a little first. Put that a bit far over, actually. Didn't want to use the Kenki gauge there, but you know what? I'll get it back. Okay, Triad Control. There's the problem. Problem solved. Dream within a dream will be back by the time I have to do the Asians, so that's fine. Oh. Even with the transition, it's worth it because there's a whole other transition here anyway. Transition there. Beat him down. I Yep, you cannot in fact kill him. Hit me for zero and fucking die. 5 minutes 50. There's a new record. On with the new, I think. First up is Neverweep. Average time's coming in 3 to 5 minutes, so we're going to set 5 minutes as a start time. I think Ethereum, the research facility could be a bit faster if the bioweapon area was sped up. Right, I forget how this goes, let's see what happens. Right, do I speak to you or fucking... Okay, speak to him for the egg. I jump into this, right? Yep. That didn't kill it, that's upsetting. I underestimated level 60. I was wondering if that's what happened. Takes care of that. Damn it. I think it died. Yep, fine. I got him with the trick attack doing within a dream. That takes care of that. Long attack. Those wasps are not part of it. Alright, they can be slightly ignored. You're getting trick or track dreamed. Is this the dungeon with the huge elemental moss? Nah, that's Stormblood. Okay, so there's a lot of interactables. Oh! I felt like they had to go. May have hit the wrong ability there. I it's coming up at the end, alright. I think. Yes. Alright, time. 3:52, first run. Pretty okay. That's a good start. Alright, let's actually work that out now. So we've got a case of interactables in the form of the altars. Key enemies, which I... So far, that's everything except the wasps, so we're going to try that again and find out. I'm pretty sure I need to speak to you. Because he goes, I welcome you to Neverreap, and... Ah, there we go. Speaking to him gives you 5 eggs. So you do have to speak to that NPC. Yeah, the altar's blocked until everything dies. Everything I have available. I'm trying to hold on to Dream and a Dream for the boss. Oh god. That's going to be an issue. Quite a big issue. So yeah, those wasps are not a key enemy. Those totems are. He is. Clean them all up together anyway. Zap out of it. I'm going to sprint, sheely, because I'm out of movement tech. Use this altar. Almost enough to wipe them out. The Dalmel does not count as a key enemy. Alrighty then, so we've learned. That's a big improvement right there. And those two Dalmel don't count. The wasps don't count. The first couple of packs of enemies all do. Let's keep going. That sprint start is a mistake. They have to interact with loads of stuff. I can just simply dash. use the Kisatsu there. Slightly sloppy there. I think I probably should probably wanted to just lead with the frog in retrospect. That'll do. Yeah, that's actually pretty easy to flatten it. That does not have a lot of hit points. Jumped into the wall, that was sad. Moving on though. .323. And they are still there and still upset. Again. Oh, I wasn't meant to do that sprint. Just instinct. The wind. That dash was slightly unnecessary in retrospect. Okay, this sprint's good though. appear to have just avoided the wasps. Islands who might be paying for it now. Keep going, see what comes. Transition. Because of the Dalmel, I don't have my abilities though. That is an issue. We would like him to die in future. 319, still a PB after all. Oh well. Bottom left, just so you're aware, and where the top left timer says 18. One more, or maybe two. I will need to try this without the sprint start. Dash to here, speak to Tony. Here is the point. Not perfect. Them all up kind of fast, so maybe. Treant is also not a key enemy, it's still alive. Interesting. I'm amazed though to survive that, that's upsetting. Not me. Fucking thing. I was wondering if that would happen. Yeah, I got final stung. Alright, that one's dead. Because they both went invulnerable to final stung me. That's a good one. Start again. The tradition of being killed by bees continues. It's just the funniest shit. Still, it is upsetting they survived a direct fireball. We'll have to try and wrap them up when we get the tree in. slightly fumble that. Alright, refresh, sprinting. Sprinting, dammit! Knock me over. Okay, that dash is mildly unnecessary, but I can make up for it over here. Oh, it would have been better served here. That is a mistake. Okay, so as confirmed, the Treant and the Wasps are all just completely tertiary to this whole area. They are, however, in my way, and I get zapped. Survive one final string if it happens. Double hit there. In easy. Want to be sure they're dead. Bit of transition time. Not the PV, but. All of that was weaker than just one lightning bolt. 321, almost. Really want to try it again. One more, then we'll move on. Bit of science. Randu, doing the thing. Cloud Altar. See, I think I'm kind of content with how this area is clearing. I'll just hit them with everything I have. Probably a dead run. We've had worse. Oh no, it got away, dead run. Right, everything's weaker than just killing it with lightning, so we're just gonna have to use lightning bolts for bosses from now on. One more run to avenge that, I'm afraid. One attack. Wow. The brothers have a deceptive amount of hit points, and that's concerning. Knockup wasn't a problem because they had to get over here anyway to die. Yep, there we go, lightning wins. Please be hit. There we go. Oh boy. So many movement opportunities in this dungeon, it's very strange. And yet, .321. I bungled that kill, really, but that's the best we could do. All right. .319 up there, yeah, that's good. We'll pull that one out as the record. That'll do for now. Let's move on. Fractal Continuum. People averaging 5 to 7, so we're going to set a 6-minute starting timer for this one. Hamez, welcome in. So far, so pretty okay. We've got one record and one pretty good PB. First time running this dungeon, so we're going to see what happens. I vaguely remember I go this way. Oh shit, no I don't. But yes, I do. No, well, these are my first time speedrunning this dungeon. I don't think I've actually ran this level normally in about 6 years. So this is going to be an interesting trip. That's the way to go. Encouraging him. Ah, okay. Do they all have to die? Yes. Yes is the answer. Damn, Condro was standing out of range. He's a problem now. How quickly can we target you? That quickly. I'm just gonna stand in it and try and kill him. There we go. Teleport. How is Adam Hammers if he's still there? Always nice to see you. Right, I think this is a everything wants to be dead. More enemies did spawn when I got to this point though. Here they come now. Bit of a mess that one, but okay. There's gonna be a way we can streamline that. Boss is straightforward, at least neither of those bosses have any quick acting downtime, so we can just cut through. Yep. What do we gotta do up here on top? There we go, crap. There's a lot of guys! Okay, it's each control unit, and if I recall, yes, we got a ping around over here. That didn't destroy him, that was upsetting. Please die. Oh crap, there's more. Okay, the reservoir does not count as an enemy. It despawns when they die. That's already a time save. You better believe you're getting a lightning bolt. Crimson unit. Okay, now we are boss o'clock. Are we in? Try and dumpster it with as many attacks as we can. Alright, 4:42, that's our starting time. We're second. Right. 42 feet. Let's go work on that. It's in the treasure coffer anyway. Run it again. So what immediately needs work is the second area, which has a big pile up at the last door. I probably shouldn't sprint start this because it's another teleporter, but then again, it's not that bad for the transition because we're very quickly into combat anyway. No, I do think saving the sprint to right here, depending if I can quickly kill them or not. Gotcha. Oh, the Conjurer again! Right, I'm going to need to work out a way I can catch that Conjurer with a big AoE attack when we first get into that area. I kind of wasted a double attack there, but made up for it. Here comes everything from me. The spawn location. Back from that. So that felt a bit better. That way we didn't have to wait for them to come to the door. We stopped outside those containment cells, so they break the Chimera and the two Shabti come out, and we just kill them then. Then we can go to the door. Clothwork units don't have a lot of hit points, we shall exploit that. I don't have any, many dashes, mind you, so it's sprinted clock. Let's go! Is not a thing. That is 1 second behind current world record. Not bad for a second try. Well, let's have at that again. Don't sprint. Sprint here. Upsetting, but okay. Right, here comes the everybody. Conjurer, conjurer, conjurer! Damn it, get over here! Who's missing? Of all the people, why was Imivalda stood on the outside? That might be the bad one now. Section anyway, and we want to pick up some dashes and use them as much as possible in this area, namely right there. The waste those beetle things are painfully slow. I was waiting to fry him and he fucking fell behind. They only spawn when I get to here. No, maybe I think it might be kill related. You know, that dash to nothing, but okay. We've got a lot we still need to work out. We may have fluked it last time. Oh, you should be dead from that. That's disgraceful. Right, moving on. I'm gonna need to hit him with a full combo just to make sure he goes down. At least I've got Doton for this first group. Delightful, and now we sprint. Spawn. Spawn, I know you want to. There you go. Emerald unit. Miles over. We had such a disaster in those early stages. I just fucked up and vamped an attack. 451, no good, no good. We messed up in the containment areas, we fucked up a dash. Right, we'll continue with that after a quick break, everybody. Won't be long. Alright, we're back. Time for a couple more try-hard runs of Fractal Continuum. You can stay on. I'm determined now. We can get close to that time again. We can beat it. To flawlessly execute these first rooms. Almost. See, the conjurer starts casting when he's still on his ledge, so he gets missed out of the dog pile. Fuck it, I don't care about this attack, I'm just gonna stand in it and kill you. You have to confirm each teleporter with a yes, so always be ready to quick draw that. Things that can die on the way around, I guess, the better. Does going to here make those trigger? Nope, but it looks like it's to do with killing them. Double move now. He took two doses of lightning, but it was worth it. Straight through. Gotta wait for that to disappeared before you dash, otherwise it is a solid wall. Oh, that last guy might have screwed me a bit. I should have absolutely saved the sprint, I'll tell you that much. Progress. A little bit delay after the kill before it spawns anyway, so that dash is okay. It pretty much guarantees that it dies. Although they don't seem to have many hit points at all, so. Crimson unit. Transition cutscene. Face the right way. Four minutes 17, everyone. Told you we could beat it. Time to move on. St. Mossian's Arboretum, another shorter version. Version Dungeon. We're going to say goodbye to that playlist, actually. I'm going to mix it up a little bit. We like the one we found last time. So, on to the Arboretum, which people are averaging sort of 3 to 5 minutes. So, time to set 5 minutes as our first run target. 17. I'm just going to make sure it's in my own records. Yep. Okay, then. Let's see how we do here. Again. Please don't let that be your first time cutscene. Fuck. Right. Good news, everyone. I'm getting a first time bonus off this speedrun. No better way to learn! I think I might have done this at some point in the last 7 years, but no! Control that. You're just kind of flat out in my way. Where's everything else? That was a waste. I just didn't want to use it to lose it, but there's nothing to save it for. Alright, cool. Call the calls. Let me through. I charged it up too early. Yep. Well, I used those abilities in the wrong order. Moving on. That way. Honeycomb. So I really hope all those bee enemies don't have final sting. Well, I seem to have lost their aggro. Oh, now I have. I should have saved that sprint. I didn't know what was coming. That's cool. This is a dead zone. Ooh, that's tricky. Drag him. Go down, please. Plants. Cool, there we go. Mapping the realm. I'm gonna skip that. And 407. She did. Ooh, fourth place. Oh well, now let's get it better. But if that's reset. Oh, why am I here? Okay, first time bonus. All right. Let me just not be here for a second. There we go. Unexpected twist. Let's go again. Get to the end of here, then all the corpicos jump out, then I can wipe them all out. There's the corpicos. Will you all die to a fireball? Ooh, nearly. One last death blossom got the best of them. Looks like I'm going that way. Yep. Ready for that moment. Why didn't Dream Within a Dream go off? Fuck. That definitely cost us it, but we'll do the best we can. When we hit the slide, we lose all the mob aggro. Dead zone, but we're sprinting, so that makes up for that. that wall down. We needed more movement tech out of there though. Gotta make sure we get at least some when that breaks next time. Alright, 351. We're on the way up. Let's run over again. It's a pretty cool one. Hey, that wasn't all the Corpicers either. It just kind of let us through. That's not the right way.
There it is.
Give him a dream that wall. This is a problem because I don't have anything in the back to kill the queen. There she's summoned to help! Ah, fuck! Yeah, I'm gonna have to kill that before the stone skin phase to get better times out of it. Not realistic to try and kill every bee on the way in there, so you're going to be going in under combat circumstances. But I can keep Tenchi Jin saved up and hit her with a threefold attack. Whoop. Bees go down. There we go. Oh, that knife should have killed him. Level 60 is suffering. Oh! Oh god, 352. We hit the frog by mistake. Alright, not as good. okay, we got the problems. Be need die fast. Wasp must get swat. Be a wasp, let me confirm this one. Perfect. Minus the lack of movement tech off on the exit gate. Right, not ideal, no Mudra, but Jin. You died? Yes. I don't need the Mudra if it just works. Nail him. I don't have Tenchi Jin anymore. Start the thing. 339. Lost a lot at the end there, but I was completely out of fuel. We'll give it one more whack. Also bird, there we go. fucked up. I tried lightning bolt at the end. Don't think the dash is as strong as the bolt itself. Nah, it's strong enough in this case. Out of that with a bit of extra movement tech, I saved a dash. Get that out of the way, sprinting dash here. I'm gonna do a high refresh to attack these guys. Hard refresh! Go down! Oh, she lived with a fraction of health. 336 though, squeeze out a PB. Better than that. Uno más. Close enough. Coming in hot with a dash. She's absolutely going to do the thing. I fucked it up. Oh, got her. I don't have any move tech though. You won't need any, because there's the slide. Fresh. Three minutes 25, I think that'll do nicely. Knock another 11 seconds off for good measure. Done. Next on the list, welcome in there, Jay. Favo Suyos, but the hard version. Okay, I have definitely done it before. Oh, I've never done Lost City Hard. That's going to be a cool one for later, but we're not doing that today anyway. Right. The average times 3 to 5, right? 5 minutes it is. Set new timer. See what happens. I've forgotten how it goes, so I don't know what's gonna be in our way. Gonna wig it. This sure is a direction I can go. Presumably that's gonna open up now. Yep. Oh, what the fuck? Where am I? Okay. Okay, moving on. See, I missed a lot of dash opportunities, but there was also just nowhere to dash. See, that's another transition. It's a soft transition. Hey, it comes to a day, I don't remember you. They're just not gonna die with that kind of health. See, I choose to believe if I get to the end, we can work it out once we get here. I can keep going, apparently. Let the conga line continue. How do I open this door? There's the key. Alright, so it wasn't... I don't think it was the kobold drop that. I think it was the last enemy alive from that phase. We'll find out the next run. Get dumpstered, kobold! Into the hole! No, come back, I need you! Ugh. Kill everything. Yeah, okay, now that port's open, I see. Nice! Alright, 432. In-game time, bottom left, 432. Okay. Just as the other one tonight, now that we've seen it, now we can go fix it. 432 to beat to start. Definitely all the sprint and movement tech you can get. So to get that first transition out of the way where it drops the stone, looks like all the enemies do need to be dead. So all these slimes gotta go. So I think on this nice wide area we'll set the Doton down. Wait for this. Breakthrough. I might have wanted to use that for an attack instead of that. No, it might have been the kobold dropping it after all. Okay, it dropped under the kobold, but a goblin definitely died last. Works for me. I'd be fresh. all dead. I'm out. Whee! Yes, don't prepare an attack, for he runs away. Right, thanks to them, the door was locked, so they all have to die. Now the door's open. That might have opened sooner than I thought there, but okay, let's move on. Yeah, so he dies, then we get the bombs phase. So the greys don't have a range attack, so what we'll do is we'll kill them with height, frog you. Awesome. Janitor comes out. I'm gonna hit you with the three prong and you're dead at 490. Tricky. Okay, so there's all the time in the world to save in the Kobold Caves. That was a mess trying to take those guys down. I need to make sure I can pick the kobolds off with single target high damage attacks rather than trying to AoE them. Therefore, another. This area is fine. We come down here. Thank you for that look. Have a good time in the shadows. Thank you. Which is the way forward? That's the way forward. Shit, I was on the wrong side. Team of kobolds upstairs by that first incubator are also key candidates then. Went the wrong way. Oh, I fell for it again. Yeah, that's more efficient than AOEing them all, and I get like two moves out of the back of it. One guy just left at the end. It's like, I will get through this wall myself. I don't need all of this technology. I think a Doton will do me a better favor. Yeah, they all just run in and die. And then I can just three knife them. Well, not good. That's because we had a problem in the cave. That boss was nice and fast. Right, again. We know what to do. We can beat 422. Shit, that's the wrong way. That's the right way. Really hope he didn't just drop a key there. Also, where the fuck am I going? Nah, he didn't. We're fine. Alright, one of you looking. Ah, yes. Go with Cobalt. You have a key for me. Yep. Finish, why not? I already used everything else. Am I going to get a hard refresh in time? Yes, I am. Uh-oh. It's gonna blow itself up so I can just move on. Yep, it's open. Didn't have a move already ahead of time because I couldn't get a refresh going in, but saving a bit of time now. Four minutes 15. Ooh, it's a tricky one this. We're going to move on to Anti-Tower to make sure we get it done. We'll have a victory lap. Come back for it. Anti-Tower is another 5 minute defaulter, so let's do that. First run ready. I did this all of once and I've never had it twice, so let's find out. What awaits. I turned around there because I couldn't help but notice there's nowhere to go. Now there is. Staircase. Oh, fuck. That's not a good thing. That's better. Thank you. was not the end. This is a real problem for refreshing Mudra. Probably did not need to dream within a dream that one, but it was available, so we did it. Right, 4 minutes 44. Bring down Calcabrina. I have a Brina. I didn't. You have that though. Great card, don't mind if I do. Breakable, don't mind if I do. 444, let's see what we can do about that. Time for a few runs of Amity Tower. So the opening areas, there's two opening platforms, for example. I have to kill everything on here. Second I get up here. Good knife hit, he got just under 5% health, so it worked. Fresh going into this boss. Bad, I should have fireballed them from the start. Missed my chance to refresh. Got one. Much better. Let's put it down here. Thank you. Flash to here. Flash to here. A bit of an improvement. I was just concentrating hard there. Let's get in there again and see if we can shave some time off. The final room before the Brina dolls feels like we can do way better. Especially those quadrupedal enemies. Although they are extremely tanky. Okay, I've kept a charge in the bank this time. Two pairs of enemies there are dependent on where you they spawn from a trigger line in the ground as opposed to killing their hosts, so that's good. I moved one too early, now I have to kill him normally. Paid for that. Refresh! Got it this time. Kind of spent my whole lot there. see, one of the centaurs lived. But at least there's kind of okay. Sure why this makes up battle voices in, don't kill that. Just live with it for now. That's not the final ball. No, it is. Yep. Okay, so I was able to focus down the centaurs. I'm stumped, but that's going to take a lot of work, this one. Okay, I think it's victory lap time. $437 is there. Back to the facility, $550 to beat, see what happens. Attacks to clear them. Yes! complete. Exit is there.5:49 Bottom left there. That will do. On to Neverreap. /319 to beat. One last time. /319 No. That was a sprint start. We're not doing that. Learned. Starting to hit them with everything I've got. Those buzzers have a lot of health. Really glad that didn't kill me. That was close. Don't hit me. Ooh. There we go. Problem solved. Water will kill him. Do not sprint. Oh, the time is not running. Right, we'll find out how we did at the end. Oops. 327 miles away. Something went horribly wrong there. After where we fractal continuum 417. Beat, and this was a real good one. I like Fractal Continuum anyway, and then running it is also a damn good run. Let's start the timer this time. Don't sprint again, it's another one of those. Now sprint. Targeting, okay. Is it distance or is it enemies? It is. I don't know. Because it's a different enemy this time. Is the answer. Half worked. It sure did flatten him nice and fast, though. Kind of a happy accident. Moving on. Don't have a dash ready, so it doesn't matter. Alright, here we go. sprint, 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 sprint. Slightly subpar that one, but okay. Ooh, 4:33. Lost it a bit towards the end there. Not even a bad one though. I'm still a fine run. I like that one a lot. Arboretum, which we happily just learned today. 3:25 to beat. I don't think I'm going to beat 3:25. That was kind of a laser-focused, real good one. Let's find out. Attack made it work. That's, you know what, I'm actually gonna abandon that. No, we want to redo, because we don't stand a chance now, because that's how tight that has to be. Again. Live through a dream within a dream. That's mortifying. Gonna get his thing off. Yep. I didn't have enough attacks ready. There's a weird delay before that actually becomes walkable, that final passage there. It's interesting. into here. I did not want to use that. That was a big mistake. I might have just cost myself the end now. Just gonna have to go for it. Yeah, so I just accidentally used Dream Within a Dream while clearing them. I'm not hitting breaking the time anyway. I got here just before the PB though. The Wasp Queen cost us this one anyway, not to worry. $3.39, it'll do. Wasp Queen delay. Foul Sirius Hard. At 4:15. Where was night? There it is. Where's that? Key. Okay. I should have saved that. Death Blossom recovered. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, equally is fine. Okay. A last PB there. One more anti-tower for good measure. Then we are done. 437 to beat. Let's give it one more run. Second set is. Away we go. Again. Out of here, Ziggy. Oh, I couldn't get my dash off. I lost a bit of time there. That's fine. Thank you. Okay. I did this too early. Just made it. .435, a PB's a PB. Alright, nice! That brings me neatly to the end of today. 435, update my own records. Those will all be uploaded later on today, and of course will be pending for the rest of the month. But we shall see what the standings are. Thank you all very much for watching. Anybody who came in to say hi, and those of you who've lurked throughout, hopefully you enjoyed that, as you did. I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.